Hey guys, welcome to Goa, and today we are at the famous Martin's Corner. This place has got a lot of heritage, started in the year 1989. We will be meeting Mr. Bonnie Pereira, the founder, owner of this, and of course tasted super food, the Goan specialities in Martin's Corner. So let's go and venture this place out right in the South Goa part. Let's go. So guys, we are inside Martin's Corner, and trust me, a lot of celebrities have come, which you just saw. Here is Ranbir with Deepika, there is Ranbir without Deepika. So lot of options here, and a whole lot of people from Sachin Tendulkar to Amitabh Bachchan, all were here in this place in Martin's Corner. So before we start this place, I will be speaking to the manager, who is Mr. Francis. And of course, Mr. Jason, they both are one of the followers who are being a very good host to the people, whoever is coming here. And I'm sure Mr. Francis will be also taking care of you. So Mr. Francis, tell me, what is so special about Martin's Corner?
First of all, the people are coming from all around the world, this place, because we are maintaining our food quality from last 30 years. Secondly, we maintain our Goan specialty food, which is very famous. A lot of people are, because of that, they're coming here to dine with us. And of course, there is a lot of entertainment which takes place in it every evening. We have a live music, live bands, karaoke, all the different artists we have.
Wow.
Of course, it is not on the dine about. It is also, they are having little entertainment with the guests, the artists. Sometimes the people come there to different kinds of, you know, office, and they come, the celebrations are going to take place, like the birthday, anniversaries, some kind of, you know, office gathering, they come and they are dine with us. A lot of options we have, not only with the dine.
So friends, understood that this is a place to celebrate, and this is just not a place to eat and go. So people are here to take care of your needs. You just have to come, and these people are there to help you out with their lovely Goan food and their warm services. So I will take care of the food which is coming up next, and let's see what all we explore in this place in Martin's Corner. So my first dish has come, and this is a squid which is really deeply fried, and it's looking yummy right away from the kitchen of Martin's Corner. So let's see what is there, and they have given also a lovely sauce. I'm sure it will be tasting wonderful. So let's go and taste this out. So right now I am in Martin's Corner, and my food is still coming, and there are a lot of things which I have to explore in this lovely place. And Martin's Corner is a fantastic and a very popular place in South Goa. So I'm going to be starting out with this lovely ring, which is called the squid, and the calamari, which is famous here. Extremely crispy looking stuff. And I'm going to be tasting this right away and see how it is. So this is the squid, which is deeply fried, and let's explore the taste now. Amazing taste, guys. They have marinated very well, because the squid itself does have a flavor, but yeah, I can taste the flavor of some lovely garlic, little bit of spices, and of course extremely crunchy from outside and soft as a squid should be from inside, a little rubbery texture. Of course, this is wonderful. I can actually finish a plate like this. This is extremely nice on a warm sunny morning. If you want to have it, the squid, fried squid with a glass of beer, it's wonderful. They also have given a mayo sauce, which marinated well with a lot of vegetables. So I'm going to take a you know, a teaspoon of this and try the same thing with this sauce now. Amazing. It's so chewy and it's delicious. I can keep on having this. These one biters are really nice. So let me finish this fried squid, which is coming right from the Martin's Corner. Lovely music playing behind. Being a weekend, this music is so soothing right in the afternoon. Let's see what else we have from this super place of Martin's Corner. So this is the next dish which just arrived in my platter, and this is called the sea bass, and also known as chonak in the regional language. So this is something extraordinary and it is looking extremely delicious. I'm going to be trying this food right away. The fish is extremely soft and well cooked. So let's try out this lovely feast from Martin Corners. Right now the lovely dish which has come to my platter, and this one I am going to be having it, which will be outstanding. What is that? You just saw it. This fish is called sea bass, and in their regional language it's called the chonak. So what is this? I'm going to be tasting and see what the speciality about this fish is. Of course, if you see a closer look, this is made with some Goan spices, which is also called the rochado. And these lovely red spices is the main ingredients which you actually will get it here. And this what makes the fish much more tastier. Lot of oil, if you can see, and of course the fish is lovely well baked and grilled. So I'm gonna be tasting this right away and see how it is. Oh, it is just cutting very smooth, and this is yummy. This sauce, or this rochado masala which they've used, is so typical Goanese, a little sweet, and this grilled fried texture which is there in the fish is complementing the food, and this flavor is outstanding and it's in a different level. Amazing. Just look at the softness of the fish when I'm cutting. It actually goes right away. It's so tender and soft this fish is. It's made so well. So it's very nice. Thank you. There are still a lot of food coming up, and thank you. Thank you. So they are actually giving a few of their delicacies which they feel is one of the best here. But this food, the chonak which I'm having, this fish is generally found in, it's not a sea fish or a river fish, it's found right on the junction where the river meets the sea. That is where they are being caught, and this fish is very unique. It's not found everywhere, so that is a place you will find these kind of fish, many of them. So it's extremely sweet fish. There are not of many bones. I don't find rather any bones here. Amazing. What you can do? A dash of lime in this will add some extra flavor and some freshness in the fish, and I'm sure this would be tasting a little better. Guys, insanely good. The dish which I'm having is extremely authentic, and right away it's coming from Martin's Corner in South Goa, and which is one of the best places to have and enjoy such dish. Awesome.
Wow. It just melts in your mouth. By the time I finish this dish, let's go to the next one and see what is there from the Martin's Corners kitchen. So my next dish has just arrived. It is called the chicken kafriel, and look at the way they have presented with a dash of lime and some lovely veg right next to it with some coriander design over this. This is a mixture of coriander and some mint leaf. They have given some fried potatoes. So let's explore this food and see how it tastes. The chicken kafriel which you saw has just arrived at my platter. And this is a humongous and a lovely looking dish. I'm sure you would love the way they have presented this. And this dish has to be one of the signature dishes which you can try in Martin's Corner. Let's explore the taste and the food here. So let's see. It's so difficult to even break this superb looking dish. But I have to taste and tell you how it is. So let me remove the lemon and the big coriander leaves which you can see here. It's quite a big one, and of course they have given some fried potatoes. So let me taste this lovely chicken kafriel. It is extremely juicy and lovely looking food, so I am confident this will be looking better. Just have a closer look. When you see, you'll understand how sweet and how tender and how juicy it is. This is the chicken kafriel, and definitely the meat is extremely good, and this is the gravy that they have given, and I'm going to be tasting this and see how it is. Superb, amazing dish. What a way that they have served it, and I'm sure this would be one of the best dishes out here. This is something extraordinary, and it just slide out. It's so juicy and tender, this meat is. Look at this green color which it is coming out of this. It's all because of the mint leaf and coriander they have used. So let me see how it is. Extraordinary. I'm gonna be trying this potato and see how is this. This is a fried potato. Awesome. The flavor is lovely. This food is something very unique. You will love it in having in Martin's Corner. So please do come and visit this place. Extraordinary food. The people, the ambience and the service is extremely nice. One should come here and visit and explore the variety of food they are serving. Awesome. It's time for the main event. You cannot go wrong without having the special Goan curry and rice. How it looks, what is it? Let's go for the next dish. Lovely. So guys, this is the Goan prawn curry which just arrived, and it's a coconut based curry. With this, of course, the rice is the main thing which you can go along with, and definitely there is a lovely pickle, a homemade pickle from Martin's Corner, and they have used some dry grapes, carrots and a lot of things, and I'm sure this one would be some unique which will be found only in Martin's Corner. So let's explore this lovely Goan delicacy of some rice and some prawn Goan curry with some lovely coconut sauce. You saw that dish is coming out to be one of the best dishes. There are so many things to explore in this Martin's Corner, and I'm going to be trying. Yeah, thanks, Jason. So I'm going to be trying this lovely prawn curry, Goan curry, which they have given with some rice. So let me first take some rice. Oh, just look at the rice. It is fine rice and made so well. There's not much starchy here, but the grains are really good. So I'm going to be taking few of it in my platter. Oh, it's just pouring. It's so refined. It's so well made. Now, the main event is this dish. They have given it with some coriander and some lovely fried chilies over it. And this is looking outstanding, guys. And there is a lot of prawns which I can see. I'm going to be taking these prawns over my plain rice. And I'll take some more of this coconut sauce right into this gray, into my rice. I'm sure this gravy will have a lot of flavor. Before I take the rice with this, I'm going to be trying the gravy first and see how it tastes.
It's good.
I can feel the turmeric flavor, the coconut, a little salty, sour, and of course the Goan special spices are also there. Definitely it gives a different tangy flavor. Nice. It's not that sweet, and the prawn flavor is definitely there. So I'm going to be trying out my rice with this lovely prawn Goan curry. Let's explore this. It's indeed very tempting, guys. So let's see how it tastes.
Amazing. What a way to enjoy such a lovely Goan cuisine from Martin's Corner. Wow.
With the rice, the gravy is tasting much better. Of course, there's another thing, which is the homemade pickle which you just saw. And I'm going to be pouring a little bit of this pickle and see how it tastes. It's made with lovely oil and stuff, you can see. So let's taste this pickle with this. I am going to be taking the chili, some prawns and some rice.
Amazing. This pickle is a little sweet, a little spicy, but the flavor is outstanding. Amazing, guys. The prawn with this rice is taking out of the world. Superb. And fresh lime also goes well if you're having it a sunny afternoon. So this was the food which I had it right from the Martin's Corner. And right now we will see and hear from the person who is behind this place, and how is he coping up with the craze and the place which is very popular. So let's invite Mr. Bonnie Pereira and see what is his feedback for this wonderful place called Martin's Corner. So guys, it's the time that we will be speaking to the main person here, which is Mr. Bonnie Pereira. But before that, let me tell you something. This place was formed in the year 1989. And of course, by a very strong woman called Carafina Pereira, which is Mr. Bonnie Pereira's mother. And this place was named after Mr. late Martin Pereira, who is Bonnie's father. And this place is definitely one of the best place you can come in South Goa, and a lot of history and a lot of hard work and patience has gone to this place. So let's meet the person who is heading from the front, is Mr. Bonnie Pereira right here. So hi, Mr. Bonnie.
Hi.
So we are in Martin's Corner, and that's in South Goa, which is one of the famous and the popular places. And I just saw the hoarding there. It's a celebrated place indeed. Huh? So what do you have to say about this place?
Well, see, as you said, this is one of the popular place in South Goa, and like whoever comes to Goa, they make a visit to this place.
Sure.
Yeah.
And why do you feel Martin's Corner is so special to them, that I could see some locals coming in, I could see some celebrities coming in, and most importantly, I see a lot of celebrities coming again and again, like Mr. Sachin Tendulkar, Ranveer Singh. I can see 2-3 pictures of them, right?
Yeah. They keep coming because they come for the food.
Oh wow,
actually, and because of the Goan food, that is my mother is making all the masalas which go into Goan food. We started with Goan food actually, and as you said, in 1899 we had a small place where my mother used to cook, and then there were only few locals used to come to this place, and now today it's by word of mouth it's become big, and till today our main base is Goan food and seafood.
So those days in the year 1989, and what was the dishes that she used to make?
Yeah, they are still on the menu, like the reshad, the masala fish fried, and the Goan food, which is like the prawn curry, rice, beef chili fry, pork chop, salt patel, and chicken kafriel, shakudi. These are all the Goan food which is still there on our menu, and it is still like our specialty. When people come to this place, they make a point to have this food, like the reshad masala, which is very popular for this place.
Right.
Which is again coming from my mother's hand. So it is still the best, I can say.
Wow. So that's indeed so tempting, guys. And this place has won a lot of awards for their homemade spices, which they have invented. And trust me, it's a place you should come and explore it, rather than just hearing me and seeing me. And I'm sure Mr. Pereira and his team will help you out with their delicacies. And you should come to Martin's Corner in some South Goa and explore this lovely place. So do come and check out Martin's Corner with Mr. Bonnie Pereira and his team. Thank you, Mr. Bonnie. So guys, that was Martin's Corner, and it is the place you should be coming in South Goa. And of course, nothing's gonna get over if you don't try the bar out here, which is the one of the lovely place and the well decked up. And I'm going to be trying the beer here, which is their specialty, and a lot of cocktails around. If you want to try the cocktails, mocktails are also available, but we will be trying the first thing, which is a beer in a lovely Sunday afternoon. That's the best thing you can take it. So that's my beer. I'm going to be taking a sip and see how it is. Wow, it's just out of the tavern, and I'm sure it will be lovely. The froth is good. It will taste much better. Superb, guys. Cheers, and I'm sure you love this episode, and do visit this place for some authentic Goan food. And Mr. Bonnie Pereira and his team will be there to attend you, and enjoy the meal from Martin's Corner in South Goa. See you till next time.